16 or 17 years ago, when my youngest daughter, Tessa, was a real little girl. I was trying to get her to sleep late one night, give my wife a break, and I took Tessa downstairs and I started playing guitar. Next thing, this song kind of wrote itself.
Sleep, sweet dreams come true, baby, true.